If you want to manually activate a relay in IPassan Manager, start by clicking on the Monitoring button. Then click the Manual Commands option at the top. Now click the plus symbol next to where it says Output. Then simply click the Turn On or Turn On Permanently button next to the relay you want to activate, depending on the length of time you want the relay to be activated.